Are we happy with these numbers?
Oh, I mean, they're pretty good. We can
do better.
Oh, my God. I just realized, you actually thought you were bringing me good news. The three of you walked in here with little smiles on your fully pathetic faces. Why were you born? Why were the three of you born? It's like looking at you is like looking out over the Grand Canyon of ineptitude. I mean, it's a wonder your parents didn't smother you when you... Where are you
See
going?
You next week, boss.
No. I have an idea. Why don't you try a suicide pact? And I'm not talking about throwing yourself off a building or some sleeping pill shenanigans. I'm talking about you can fight each other to death. Where the heck do you think you're going? I own you.
I love you.
Well, we have several franchise opportunities available in your area, but purchasing a store requires significant upfront investment.
Well, in that case, stop me off at three locations.
I'm sure that we can accommodate you, Mr. Jones.
Please. Mr. Jones, that's my daddy.
Call me Mother Love.
I love you.